President Uhuru Kenyatta, Deputy President William Ruto and ODM leader Raila Odinga led Kenyans in mourning Privatization Commission Chairman Henry Obwaka. The former cabinet minister died after collapsing at his Nairobi home on Friday night. Uhuru described him as a distinguished long-serving public servant whose service will be greatly missed. The president, in a message, said he learned of the former lawmaker and accountant's death with deep sadness. For his part, Raila said, "My very sincere and heartfelt condolences go out to his family, the people of Mugirango whom he served with dedication as MP and the Abaguze community and general." DP Ruto said the late served the country with distinction, mettle and performed admirably in the planning and national development docket. "My condolences to the family, friends and the people of West Mugirango in Nyamira County following the passing on of former Minister Henry Obwaka," Ruto tweeted. Ford Kenya leader and Bungoma Senator Moses Wetangula said, "Obwaka distinguished himself as a great Ford Kenya MP in the 7th Parliament." Interior Cabinet Secretary Fred Mashangai said the late exemplified servant leadership and selfless devotion to public service. "I pray that the Almighty God grants his peace, comfort and grace to Hon Obwaka's family during this period and in the days to come," Mashangai said. The Privatization Commission said his devotion and passion for the implementation of the agency's program was unwavering. The commission said Obwaka worked diligently, selflessly and with integrity even in the midst of resistance that sometimes turned violent.